Okay, I'm here with Shani. He's a big TMT fan. What's your name?
I'm Aline.
What do you guys think? Maidana with the Maidana?
I'm excited. I can't wait. I know Floyd's going to break him down systematically. I think Floyd's footwork and his hand speed is just going to be too much. It depends on what he wants to do. He might even get a late stoppage. I know a lot of people from his camp was talking about this might be very similar to the Turugati fight. So I can't wait. I'm looking forward to it. I'm just happy to be here right now.
Amaline, what do you tell Floyd Mayweather if he's watching on the eve of his fight?
When is he all day? We rip TMTs all the way from Alaska.
All the way from Alaska.
Alaska? I know some fighters from Alaska.
Yeah. Really?
Litzau, Jason Litzau, he's from Alaska. Oh, yeah. And his brother's from Alaska. And there's a guy named Woody because he looks like Woody from Toy Story. And he's from Alaska.
I got a shout out Chris Cooper.
They're from Alaska. TMT fans from Alaska.
Wish I get cold.
Hey, what did Floyd Sr. tell me about Alaska when Manny Pacquiao got knocked
that
out?
Ice cold.
Oh, he's going to put him on ice.
I was watching that video the other day, actually.
That was cool. So what's it like to be here in Vegas for this, for the fight?
This is huge, man. I've been watching Floyd for a number of years now. I never got to actually come out here, so this is exciting.
It's exciting.
Get to see everything. Get to meet everybody, Roger, so this is awesome.
What's the weather in Alaska right now?
It's like 50 degrees.
So this is beautiful. It's like 80 outside.
Yes, yes. This is nice.
And now to see Floyd Sr. 2 feet from you? What's the
move? This is awesome. It's a dream come true to come out here and meet everybody. Meet Nate Jones, Roger, Floyd Sr. here in a second. You.
There you have it right here. Stay tuned all the way from Alaska. EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Elisek back reporting. Perfect. Thanks. Nice meeting you.